Wanting to blow it out, you kind of get that sense that it's going to blow.
And another good thing is we can't regulate what's happening in the propane tank.
Right.
So if it's
right.
Propane pressure starts to drop, it's just freezing. At least you got a little bit of leeway on the control tank.
Turn it up a little bit.
So you don't want your back to the propane tank. Okay. You've got to keep the propane between 20 and 30 on the gauge. Yes. Once you get below 20,
then
you'll
it starts to blow out.
Switch the tank.